follow up now to a story we've been telling you about for months here on Fox 10 News.
That's right. There is a big change in leadership at J.E. Turner Elementary School. The former principal there, Missy Nolan, has been transferred to another school. Now J.E. Turner is under the direction of a new principal, Lynn Huey.
You might remember some parents were outraged after 20 teachers were told they would have to leave the school. Fox 10 News reporter Candace Murphy was at today's school board meeting.
As far as the
positions? All the positions are staff.
Mobile County Public School Superintendent Martha Peake shut her door to the media today after several teacher and principal transfers were approved at a special call board meeting. Someone who did speak with us was J.E. Turner's new principal, Lynn Huey.
I'm excited to go out to Turner. I know the school. It's a wonderful school, so I'm excited about that.
I'm excited, very excited, looking for a good year coming up. I think there's going to be a lot of good change now.
Huey is taking over former principal Missy Nolan's spot. Nolan, who never returned Fox 10 News calls, was a subject of controversy at J.E. Turner Elementary this year. In fact, 26 teachers filed a grievance against Nolan during the 2013-2014 school year.
In the last administration was lack of communication, and they just wanted to be treated as professionals.
After 20 J.E. Turner teachers were handed mandatory transfers, parents and students picketed, demanding the teachers stay.
Save our teachers! Save our teachers!
Officials say some J.E. Turner teachers have been placed in different schools. Others are still waiting for the legal process to play out.
It may be that they're offered jobs back at Turner. Since there's a new principal, that principal will be the person who will be talking to them about coming back to Turner.
As soon as I can meet those folks, we'll have a talk and see what it is they would like to do, what direction they'd like to take, and then working with the HR staff, we'll work from there with those people.
Parents say they're excited about the change in administration, but left wishing the issues were resolved sooner.
To me, it lasted. It took too long, and it already, hate to say it hurt our school, but there is some hurt probably there and some the teacher issue. We don't know about the teachers yet.
Huey says she wants to leave the turmoil from last year behind and have a fresh start at J.E. Turner this year, focusing back on the students.
Everything that we do from this point on will be a focus of what is best for the children. So that will be my stand on everything, on every decision I make. Not, you know, the adults come into play, but it's really, really important that we focus on what is our priority in this school.
Reporting in West Mobile, Candace Murphy, Fox 10 News.
Missy Nolan will now serve as a principal of Envision Virtual School. That's an online school system for grades 6 through 12. It's starting up this August. Now, if you'd like to read more about the issue, we have several articles for you on our website, Fox 10.